بقلوب راضية بقضاء الله وقدره. النعيم، رجل تضج الأرض والسماء بطيب ذكره، رجل غني عن التعريف. أنعي عمي وحبيبي وأبي وتاج رأسي وقرة عيني. العم أو العبد هنية ليلتحق بركب المجاهدين والصادقين والميامين، ليلتحق بركب أبنائي وبركب هذه الدماء الزكية، الشهيد البطل القائد العظيم الجليل.
I don't think war is inevitable. I maintain that. I think there's always room and opportunities for diplomacy, and I'd like to see parties pursue those opportunities. And certainly what we've seen along the border, the northern border with Israel, over time, that's, you know, that's been a concern of ours. Again, we're going to do everything we can to make sure that we keep things from turning into a broader conflict throughout the region.
Across continents, one powerful news source.
Bringing you diverse perspectives on the issues that matter.
We go beyond the boundaries to give you that little extra about every sporting moment.
So thank you for making First Post 5 million strong. We're counting on your support. And you can trust us to bring you the news unfiltered and unvarnished.
Climate change is on our doorstep. It's time for a revolution to take root. And it starts with 1.4 billion Indians. It starts with one tree. One tree for humanity. One tree for Mother Earth. One tree for our future. Project One Tree, a News 18 network initiative.
Start with a report on India's cystic
First Post.